Hi, and welcome to Jumpall College.
We are your student leaders for 2021.
As your school captains for 2021, we're excited to welcome you to Jumpall College. We know you'll love it here. Through this video, we hope to make your first days and weeks at Jumpall College a little less stressful by providing you with some helpful tips.
At JPC, we wear our uniform with pride. Always ensure that your uniform is in pristine condition and that you wear your full formal uniform with a hat and a tie. You must also arrive to and from school in your formal uniform, and wearing the JPC PE uniform is only permitted outside of school hours when participating in a co-curricular activity.
Be assured that there are lots of people who will help you settle in. Your academic welfare mentor, class teacher, head of year, and the deans are always approachable and will go out of their way to assist you. So, it's a good idea to find out where the offices are located.
Our chaplain, Mr. Schmidhauser, is also located very close to Gingery. Feel free to stop by at any time for a chat or just to say hello.
Hi guys, how are you?
Good, thanks, sir. How are you going?
Very good, thank you. Good to see you.
You too.
You'll also be allocated a buddy, a student who can help you find your classrooms, the library, the tuck shop, or any sports and performing arts facilities that you may need to visit. We are so lucky to have such a large campus, but don't get worried if you get lost. Ask any teacher or student for directions or visit any office.
You'll also get to know your Year 12 classmates, prefects and captains. They're available to support you.
Your first day will be about getting to know your academic welfare mentor and classmates, finding your locker and receiving your timetable. Ensure to bring your bag, your lunch, some books and writing utensils.
What you need to remember to bring is your hat. We wear to and from school, at break and between classes.
As you move around campus, staff will naturally say hello to you. It's what we do here. Greetings and manners are very important. All it takes is a simple good morning ma'am or sir when passing an adult.
Morning.
Good morning ma'am.
On to our very important topic, food. If you plan to use a tuck shop in the first few weeks, you need to visit your school office to get a temporary ID card. Once you have a permanent ID, you can use it for tuck shop purchases and printing.
Now here's a very important tip if you're visiting main administration.
When the glass doors opens, you will notice a mosaic JPC crest on the floor.
It's been a long-standing tradition and a sign of our respect for the crest that we walk around the crest and never over it.
Oh, and one last thing. Our counsellors are available to support you at any time. They are located here in the Gorman Centre. Simply email them to book in a time.
We're hoping that's given you a few helpful hints. We're planning on being very visible throughout 2021, so please come up and say hi. We can't wait to meet you.